Alcoholic intervention. How does it work? You've probably seen alcoholic intervention discussed on a reality TV show or discussed in Oprah and Dr. Phil. But how does it really work? When I first heard about it, I remember thinking that people would either get very angry when they are confronted or become so humiliated they'd feel even worse. There is no way to do an alcoholic intervention, but generally, you'd first speak to several family members and friends to get them on board. It could be 3 to 10 people. Pick people central to the person's life who you know truly cares about him or her. You may not want to pick someone who always gets in a shouting match with a drinker unless they can be quiet that evening or show a different side of themselves. The intensity itself will be enough so that to add sparks flying could be counterproductive. Ahead of time, you'd meet with the people that will participate to speak about various treatment programs and costs and how it will get paid for financially. Someone will have to research the insurance company. The alcoholic has to see what is covered. It helps to locate a specific center, check it out and have it and see if there are admissions available. You want to also find something that will work with someone's personality. For instance, if the person has a holistic side, finding a center with health foods meditation classes will work well. For someone that has strong religious roots, look for a treatment center that will help to deepen that. When you think it out, think of all the objections and excuses the drinker will have. He or she will speak about work, money, family, and the need for postponement, and be ready to meet these objections. At some interventions, everyone had pre-written one-page letter and reads it aloud. These can be very moving because generally, the true care and feelings for the person comes through, and love is a very strong motivator for personal change. This is why an alcoholic intervention can work. The person feels they let down everyone and himself and gets in touch with his highest potential. The hope is to get the alcoholic to agree to treatment and to have it all set up in advance so it can then be made to happen. Help the person to see how they fall into a deep rut that has damaged many aspects of his life. But also see the person you know he truly is and how that can be nourished and realized. Explore our site and try to change the channel of your mind. Use yoga, meditation, swimming, jogging, and different tools to help yourself pull out of the need to numb the pain. You will be glad to get your life back. Visit and go www.drugandalcoholism.com.